living in the truth. But if we confess our sins to him, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness.
Put the dust of sinful earthly things lurking within you have nothing to do with sexual immorality.